Okay. So being 18-year-old has changed my life permanently. Independence, self-confidence, responsibility are essential keys to your success in life. That is, of course, if you have a plan. Being a college student isn't as simple as being a high school student, okay? For instance, at high school, parents, teachers, administrators will be on you, reminding you of your assignments, your responsibilities, your priorities, and they will even correct you if your behavior is out of line. But at college, well, you can manage your own time. You're responsible for what you do, what you don't do. Nope. It's such a lovely day outside today. I could really go for a smoothie right now. Speaking of smoothies, I actually work at a smoothie restaurant for almost a year now. They promoted me to shift leader 3 months on the job. It gets busy, frustrating from, you know, for a while, but in the end, it's a pretty cool job. This is the Center for Performing Arts building. Personally, I love coming here because, well, I have a personal passion for movies since I was, like, little. I even, you know, created my own YouTube channel just to make my own videos.
This is my moment. I waited all my life. I could tell it's time. Drifting away, I'm one with the sunset. I have become alive. I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. Alive. Alive.
Okay, I bet you're wondering, how the heck is this 18-year-old able to adjust to being a college student, a shift leader, and an aspiring filmmaker? Well, guess what? It's called the plan. Life isn't easy when you don't have a plan. When you do have a plan,